Nurses Week is May 6th through the 12th, and it's a time to thank our incredible Sparrow nurses for providing transformative care each and every day. Our more than 2,000 nurses have helped Sparrow join an elite group of hospitals that have achieved magnet redesignation. One of our talented nurses, Kim Henry, an assistant department manager at Sparrow Hospital's Medical Intermediate Unit, has had an incredible journey to becoming a Sparrow nurse, overcoming numerous obstacles because she was so committed to patient care.
I was a single parent, and so I had to be there for my child, and so I kind of put my dreams on hold temporarily. I started as a housekeeper. After that, I worked as a patient care tech and health unit coordinator. I became an LPN. And after that year, I went back to school, I got my RN, and I hired here 2010 as a nurse. I was approached by my leadership team to go back to school, get my master's, and become a clinical nurse leader. Whether it's the patient that's delivering a baby or the patient that's, you know, on their way leaving this earth, and being there to hold their hand, to talk to their loved ones, you know, to put a smile on their face, that gives me it just does something for me. I really enjoy it.
We thank Kim and all of Sparrow's nurses for striving every day to provide quality, compassionate care.